or higher than the Dance Theater of America. Are you crazy?
I went there.
Judgment for the plaintiff.
Yes!
Judge Mabelline has
11,000 for the pointer. Have fun.
The defendant is ordered to pay $5,000 and give Ms. Allen back.